anniversary of Ian, but it's a new day.
Yeah. And this marks really the triumph. Oh, here we go.
You know, this is a very important piece of Times Square that we're fortunate to have residents, George and Linda Mershman, that reached into their own pocket and donated this clock to the town of Fort Myers Beach. So let's give them a big round of applause for what they did. As you can see, we've been working very hard to try to clean up Times Square with some new trees going in, the wavy wall being painted, and the icing on the cake is definitely this clock. So, again, thank you very much. Thank you, Lieutenant Governor, for being here, all of our representatives, the council members that are here, and our staff for doing a lot of yeoman hard work to make sure that we were ready for today. So we have this temporary plaque that we're going to give them until the final one comes in that will be put on the clock in their honor. So, again, thank you, Mershmans, for doing this, and feel free to cut the ribbon, and we'll pull it off.
Okay, here we go.
And in the sake of time, 3, 2, 1.
They're going to untie the clock. Here it comes.
A really special moment here on Fort Myers Beach with a much anticipated unveiling of the new clock tower. The original, of course, wiped out from Hurricane Ian. That's pretty incredible to see. You know,